you wanted to detorque, presuming there was too much torque in the upper incisors, all you need to do is to hit this corner, squeeze, and then do the opposite again at the same corner on the opposite side, squeeze, and you would have detorqued. And you can add more if you would like. The more you squeeze, the more you detorque.